hear her voice.
I can't believe she's still smiling here. I can't help thinking back to the beginning. We have shared many beautiful moments and created countless memories that we will forever fondly look back on. Babe, I just want to let you know that how much I appreciate having you in my life. I know that I couldn't have found a better person than you to live with my life. I know that you're the one person in the world that I am truly meant to grow old with. You are truly one of a kind, and I am so lucky and grateful that you choose me.
Counting down the days, cause times get so crazy. I'm caught in the haze, hope it's a passing phase. Counting down the days, cause times get so crazy. I'm caught in the haze, hope it's a passing phase.
Communication for both of you must be soft and gentle. And so today, you will start to express your love for each other in a right manner of communication.
I whisper to her, I see it all from the outside. You're not pleasing yourself.
My papa, thank you for the support all throughout these years and for bringing us to church. To my mama, thank you for all the sacrifices that you have made. I have been married twice today. My first and last. I have been blessed to have you in my life. I adore you because when I am with you and when I look at you, I am inspired to be a better man than what I was yesterday. May God grant me the strength so that I can be an inspiration to you.
You are appreciated and how much you will always mean to me. Thank you for always being a great father and thank you for teaching me all the things a father should teach their daughter.